गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम फाइन, थैंक यू। यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट वर्ब्स एंड टेंसेस इन द अर्लियर क्लासेस, यू नो। नाउ आई विल डिस्कस ऑन द वर्ब्स एंड टेंसेस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू लर्न व्हाट इज वर्ब। वर्ब इज ए सेइंग और डूइंग व्हाट। इट सेज समथिंग अबाउट ए पर्सन, थिंग और प्लेस। व्हाट इज वर्ब? वर्ब इज ए सेइंग और डूइंग व्हाट। वर्ब सेज समथिंग अबाउट ए पर्सन, थिंग और प्लेस। Verb and tenses. For example, do, go, come, eat, etc. These are verbs. It is principal verb. Do माने करा, go माने जावा, काम माने आशा, इट माने खावा। इट इज भाग, दैट इज प्रिंसिपल भाग। एंड एज एन अटाई, एज एन असाइड, आई विल डिस्कस ऑन ऑक्सिलरी भाग। These are auxiliary verb. You know, am, is, are, was, are, have, has, had, shall, will. Should. etc. are auxiliary verb. In the earlier classes you have learned this very well. Okay. As our part says, verbs and tenses, first of all you have to learn verbs like this. Now tense. What is tense? Tense is the time of an action. You know what is tense? Tense is the time of an action. Tense is the time of an action. It denotes present tense, past tense and future tense. There are three kinds of tense. That is present tense, past tense and future tense. Okay. Now we'll discuss on present tense. What is present? The action does in the present time is present tense. ओके प्रेजेंट इंडिफिनिट टेंस देयर आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ टेंस प्रेजेंट टेंस three kinds of present tense three kinds now my dear student What is tense? Tense is the time of an action. Kinds, there are three kinds of tense. One, present tense, past tense, and future tense. Okay. Now, today's lesson is present tense. That means simple present. What is simple present tense? Simple present tense denotes the action of present time. Simple present tense denotes the action of present time. Okay? Structure. What is simple present tense? Simple present tense denotes the action of present time. Okay? Structure. Structure. First structure, affirmative, subject, verb, object. If it is first person and second person, this will be like this. If it is third person singular, there will be verb, s, es, object. Okay, like this. He
ओके
If we make this affirmative sentence negative, we must use do not or does not. If it is third person singular, we must use does not. And if it is first person, second person or third person plural, we have to use do not. Okay? Now, I will make this sentence interrogative. Interrogative structure. If you make this sentence interrogative, you must use auxiliary verb do or does. Okay. Do, does, subject, view and object. For example, when we make question, we must use note of interrogation marks. When you make question, we must use note of interrogation marks. That is interrogative marks. Okay. Now I will make this sentence negative interrogative. If I make this sentence negative interrogative, we only use a short form that is NT or not with auxiliary verb. Okay. If we make this sentence negative or negative interrogative, we must use only short form NT or not. Like this. Do not. You may write this like this. Now follow. The simple present tense denotes the action of present time. Okay? Structure. Subject, affirmative. Subject, verb, object. Like, for example, we learn English. subject verb object. Second structure, subject verb s by s object. If it is third person singular number, you must use s or s after the verb. Okay, here he subject, go verb, to school object, s by s. Subject verb s by s object, here who, he goes to school. If it is third person, he third person singular, that is why I use s or s after verb. He goes to school. If we make this sentence negative, the structure will be like this. Subject, do not, does not, V1 object. Okay. We do not learn English. Or we may learn this like this way. Subject, he does not go to school. This is negative form. Does not here indicates the negative form. Negative, here we use auxiliary verb do not or does not. As it is third person singular, we use here does not. Okay, as it is third person singular, he third person singular, that is why you use does not after this subject. Okay. If we make this sentence interrogative, int means interrogative, that is making question sentence. Okay. In the simple present tense, to make interrogative, we use auxiliary verb do or does. We must use auxiliary verb do or does. Like this, do oblique does, subject, verb, object. For example, does he go to school? Does he go to school? Okay. We may make this sentence negative interrogative. That will be the meaning without changing the meaning. You must use, when we want a sentence with the meaning without changing the meaning, you have to use negative interrogative. Okay. Then structure will be do not, does not, subject, verb, object. Doesn't he go to school? Does not he go to school? Okay. You may like this. Doesn't he go to school? Okay. A comment is high, show it. Okay. My dear student, homework. Right. You must do homework on, that is, write the structures of the simple present tense. Simple present tense er structure gulo likhte hobe and right, oh, example of simple present tense. Okay, thank you all.